Mick, you want to come back for a sunset intro? Or are we going to have no time? I don't think we're going to have time.
No, I don't think we will.
A sunrise intro, then.
Oh, this is a pack of whoa. Oh my gosh. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. There's seven
What?
Allosauruses here.
Oh, geez. Okay, well, that's our pack.
And a Rex.
Oh, how are we going to get three out of that pack successfully?
We're not. This is awesome. Guys, come see this. I mean, it's nighttime. I'm just up the beach a little bit.
Well, I saw a pack of four that was forming, and there were two
They are in
alphas
the
in it.
water. They're right in the water on the beach. I can't get close enough to count them now that it's dark.
I'm with you.
Did
Oh,
you
am
said
I?
up the beach, right?
North.
Yeah, okay.
Right, get four, what? You gotta like count the tails. One,
You're
two, three,
quite a ways
four, five,
away.
six, seven. At least seven.
Oh, there you are.
Holy crap.
It's an Allo King. It's like a
One,
rat king
two,
of
three,
Allosaurus.
four, five.
It's a what?
A rat king? Have you ever heard of a rat king?
Only from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
I think there's seven, you're right.
Is that what they call a group of rats?
Okay,
It's like
so
when all rats all get like
who's the
tangled
alpha?
together and their tails get knotted
I think
and
the
they
alpha is
separate.
only a 48. What happened to the 100?
That's funny.
Yeah,
Oh,
the
that
alpha
pack
is a
is still up on the
48.
mountain.
There's a 32, 12, 8.
Wow.
That might be our pack, guys. You know what we do is we thin it out. Oh, there's another one on the other side. Oh, there's a
That's
Rex.
a Rex.
And
It's a
another
Rex, but
aloe.
there's another al and
There's a
it's got an
44.
alpha. It's got an alpha glow on it.
Oh, they're spreading out. Watch yourself.
Look at these guys. This is
Okay.
crazy.
Officially weirded out.
They're vicious killers. They're probably going into the sea to choke out some megalodons.
Dangerous this would be if we were just not flying on.
Yeah. Don't let them catch you. On the North Shore, and there is a massive pack of allosauruses. Our goal is to tame a couple, but we found more than a couple.
Yeah.
I think there's seven at last count, maybe eight in this group. And there's
I think I
multiple
saw an
alphas.
eight join
Yeah,
up, but I don't know.
I did too.
It's hard to tell. Now they're in the trees.
Now, I know we talked about this before, guys, but my proposition is to like pick out the low-level ones, remove them from the group, move Mick, you gotta go. Jeez. Feel how slow you are? That's that bleed attack.
Oh no, I think only the alpha does the bleed, right?
Oh, do you
Yeah,
not?
only the alpha.
Okay, maybe I just keep getting caught by alphas.
Yeah.
Yeah, probably.
So what do you guys think? You want me to just start shooting some of these guys and until
Yeah,
we have three higher level ones?
let's do that.
Here they come.
Okay.
Who's acting as bait? Mick?
Whoa! I just did. And here
Yep.
they come. Brought them out in
Well,
the
I'm
open,
not in
so
the
this is
best
perfect.
position, but. All right. So,
All right, well,
anything that
I'm
doesn't
good.
have an alpha glow, you think I'm safe to shoot?
There's
still
well, which ones do you want to knock down
two on
first?
the shore.
Well, there's a.
Yeah, let me look at those. That's a
Okay.
44 over there
I think
and
we want the 44.
an eight.
Okay. Which one?
Shoot the
So
eight.
I
I'm
can't
gonna
see
down
the
the
eight.
eight.
Okay, Do some shooting. I'll pick some off from my angle here.
I need to
Find
get
some
some
low
weight out of my
levels.
inventory.
Okay, so I got a 12. The lightly colored one's a 12, so I can definitely take her down.
Okay. Oh, they're coming for me now.
Yep. All right.
Oh yeah, if you land, they will.
They'll eat me alive. Okay. Well, you guys take them down then. I'll
Yeah,
just act as
I'm
bait here.
trying. Oh no, they're coming at me now. Okay, I got my 12
Oh, it
still
looks like
though.
they pack aggro, anything that attacks them. That's gonna be
Interesting. Okay,
interesting.
will you take
Oh,
a shot?
interesting.
See if you can lure him over to you.
I don't have any regular bullets, so I
No, that's cool.
There we go.
They coming? Oh, they're fighting megalodons now. This could be bad
Are
for
they?
her. There's one megalodon.
Well, maybe it'll thin out the herd.
That light colored one that's bloody already, that one can definitely go down. That's the 12.
Yeah,
I just can't
okay.
get a good shot on her. Okay, there, the
There he
12's
goes.
down. Good job.
All right.
All right, now I think, Mick, you want to try and lure him away? Because I can't get a shot on any of them right
Yeah,
now.
well, they're all aggro on you. I can't
Okay,
really.
well, let me reposition. I'll try and.
Mean, I could try to. Oh, there you go.
Oh, they're still on me. Jeez. Okay,
Hang
yeah.
on, let me just do this. Alright, do they get them on me?
I think, maybe?
I spread them out, at least.
Alright.
I think they're fighting a megalodon
They
now.
Totally are. I got this guy. You're going down.
Alright, I don't have any bullets, and my,
No, that's alright.
Tranquilizer darts aren't doing much, so I'm not even gonna worry about it.
Let's save those for the big guys.
Alright, I'm gonna thin some of these bloody ones.
Yeah, go in. Perfect.
There's one,
couple
there's
12.
Two.
Oh, two. Okay, great.
Alright, let's take a count. At least, I know we got the 44 and the 48 left. Those are two of our targets. The 32 is the next highest.
Yeah, get them out of the water so they don't...
Okay, so we only have three left? Yeah, let's lure them onto shore.
No, I thought there were four.
No, yeah, there's one under you, UTC.
Okay, yeah.
It's like that grayish one. I can't see him, though.
Is that the one that we want to get? Or?
So which one of these is the lowest?
Let me see.
I think...
The gray one is a 32.
There's
the,
an 8. I think it's the green one with
it's the bloody 8.
Okay. I should be able to pick him out of the group.
Okay. Get him, and I think we'll be good.
He's the one sniffing the butt of... Okay.
Oh. Is he the one right under me?
He's the one that's furthest out. Wait, no, not
I got
confused.
Him. I got him. I see a gray one far out. And he's been shot.
Well, not the gray one. Don't shoot
the gray one. It's one of the green ones.
Oh, okay.
It's the one right under you.
Oh, that's what I was asking.
The one standing... Yeah.
The green one with the tan...
He's running back in right now, right?
Yeah.
This one.
Fella.
Right? Yeah. All right, sniping him. Good job, guys.
Is he gone?
Nope.
Not quite yet.
I keep putting shots into him.
He's getting there.
Yeah,
I think
he's
that
bloody.
Might be it. I think he might be gone. We just don't know.
It would have said. No,
still
he's
swimming. Still
quality.
Swimming. Not anymore. All right.
Jeez.
He's down.
Okay.
All right. So let's have a look.
See.
We should have a 44, a 48, and a 32, ideally.
Yeah.
If they don't get eaten by sharks. So the gray.
Yeah, the gray is the 32.
Right. And then I think the other two are the right ones. Let's try.
Okay,
I guess we got
to
try and get
them
out to shore.
Sea.
Yeah, I'm going to go land by the Death Run Motel. I can get them to keep chasing me. Let's have a final count before they disappear into the woods. Okay, so 44, 48, and 32.
Yeah, there they go. One's coming for you.
Just missed me.
All right. I'll take the gray one, I guess.
I wonder.
I don't know.
Let's focus on the lowest level guy first, if we can. Because if you take out the highest, then the other guy becomes an alpha and still gets the boost. I think that I read something about
Is that what happens?
Don't focus on the alpha first. So, he's attacking the Death Run Motel. That I built that USOB.
Oh no! All right, just hover and we can shoot him.
Yep.
All right, that should be about perfect.
Don't head toward the other ones.
Oh, I'm not heading anywhere. I'm trying not to.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, what the heck?
What happened?
Wait, where'd it go?
I, lost my game for a second.
Is it under me? Oh, there it is. A little confused about
I got
where to go.
That's good.
Oh, I missed. Oh, this thing runs around too fast.
They are hard to hit, I tell you that. Oh, come back. Come back here.
Are you actually running?
Running for the water? On purpose?
He's running for UTC.
Okay, come on, boy. We'll let the others tear the Death Run Motel to bits. Even though someone wants to do the Death Run tonight.
I think I got him.
Here comes the other one to help.
Well, I'm just out of range. The other one's not on me, though.
Ah, I missed. Yeah, it's on me now.
Yeah, right,
so
trying
guys,
to tame a group is a pain.
Yeah.
Okay, now he's on Mick.
All right. Somebody shoot him.
Oh, I got my bird.
Either you did or I did. I heard the squawk.
Oh, you must have got.
Shoot.
Okay, they're on me again.
Well, and that third one's gone right now.
Here they all come.
At least they're not getting their pack bonus right now. Oh, yes,
we need
they
to
are.
Form like a triangle, and then.
Yes, probably.
We right. kind of have, haven't we?
What is going on? I keep hearing thump.
I'm getting the gray like, one. Like a catapult sound?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's been happening lately. When I fly my quets, I don't know.
Yeah, it's weird.
Come back here.
Why are they leaving?
Because they know what we're trying to do.
Yeah. How do people do this?
I don't know.
Maybe they do them one at a time.
You kill them and then you get one?
Shoot them all.
Probably.
I think that was the only other strategy I could think of. Trying to do three at once might be too much.
It might be.
But we, hey, it's distracted, though, we have been so known to make foolhardy mistakes in the past, so.
Yeah.
Assuming something will be easy when it's incredibly difficult.
Mm-hmm.
We'll just take down a Quetz with a chain bola, no problem.
Yeah, that worked. Ooh, for 4 seconds.
I think I got him. I don't know. I'm running out of darts, though.
Well,
I'm not going to be able to tame all three of these.
No, let's...
He won't stop moving.
Do we want to kill two and focus on one? Is that...
I think we should.
Happened.
Okay, so which one do we focus on? The one we've already got some darts into?
The pack leader.
So we try and tame the pack leader. Okay, I'm going to kill the green one. Yeah, kill the others. We'll find plenty more if we want to tame a trio.
UTC, everything's going horrible.
My health is fine, but I'm bleeding like I'm a crazy person. Okay, one down, two down. All right, we got one guy left.
where is the thing? There he is.
He's right there, yeah. There's only one left, and we want to take him down.
Okay. You know what? I am so done with this thing.
Where did he go?
I have a...
He's under me.
I have a strategy to suggest.
Wait a minute. Yeah. Did I not just put on my armor?
What is your strategy?
Well, once mixed dressed. My strategy... Well, my Quetzal has like 18,000 health. And this guy's bite isn't that deadly. Why don't I land, let him attack me, and you guys just trank the heck out of him? Because then it's the only way we'll get him to stand still.
Well, we can try it.
Yeah, like I can survive.
He tends to aggro on the thing that's actually shooting back, though.
Well, it's...
You stupid bird! Sorry.
What if we just form a triangle and then...
Like this?
Yep, that's ideal.
Well, all right, I guess
let me
so.
Get my armor on.
We just weren't nailing a lot of shots last time because he moved so quick.
No, you weren't.
Yeah, and he's not even paying attention to our
he's
triangle.
Running.
So this gotta is why
chase him down.
This is why I want to lure him with my infinite health.
Try
Can you
it,
unfollow
but
my bird?
He's just gonna run. Why don't you? There we go.
Okay. Oh, you said try it? You guys aren't ready.
I'm ready.
Okay. So here we go.
Hold on.
Landing.
Hold on. Let me get. All right.
Come here, man.
He doesn't care.
Yeah, he doesn't seem too interested in Quetzal.
Yes, he
kibble.
Is. There, he wants to eat me alive. All right, my health is at 100%.
I hit something.
Oh, yeah, they get the sound effect whenever I actually hit. Sounds like a catapult attack, but eh.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get what are you going to do? Hey, he's not running toward me.
I still have 18,000 health, so you guys are good.
This
is a brilliant strategy.
Yeah, except you have to move forward.
Now, pretty soon I'll be pinned against this building, so.
I think he's... Oh, you dumb bird, get out of the way. Wow, that takes a while to hit. It's like a second and a half.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, now he's going for me.
Okay, that's good.
I'll just lure him back over here. Come for the easy meat. I got 17,000 health. Eat it up.
But I'm...
Come on, buddy.
Where is he going? Seriously?
Is he under me?
No, he's in the middle of the ocean.
He's put out to sea.
He's running.
Hey, Studio Wildcard, why can't we pick these things up?
All right, here you go. This is what you do. Is you herd him back the other way by getting in front. I think that's how it works.
Ugh.
Get your head out of the
dummy.
Way. Why is my Quetz... There you go.
Yeah, he's running away from me. That means... Yeah, okay, I'm hurting him.
Or his torpor's low?
Because his torpor's low.
Okay, so we need to get him out of the ocean.
Yeah, I'm pushing him back, but now he's gonna start. Okay, now he's kind of stuck.
Okay.
He's gonna avoid you guys.
Yep.
He's coming for
he's
me.
Gonna start attacking.
But
him.
You guys are just kind of sitting there.
Yeah.
Well, I want
to
shoot
him. He's coming
him as soon
for
as...
you. He's trying to avoid you.
This water's fairly shallow. If we can just get him up on a sandbar where his feet are touching the ground like
I'm
that.
I'm trying.
Yes. Yeah. Good call. This is smart. He's coming right at me.
We don't want him to come for you. And he'll only come for you when his torpor is low enough. There he goes. Now he's running. Now we shoot him.
into the forest. All right, the chase is on. We need to track this beast down.
I'm getting like laggy. Really slow response time from my. Everything.
He's right here. Oh no, that's not
where?
Him.
Where? I don't see him.
Yeah, I got him. It's so hard to see in these trees. On
yeah.
Quets. Let's wreck
it
the
really
trees.
It really is. I don't see him at all.
I lost him.
He's around here somewhere. I just saw him. I think I got him. Back towards the motel.
Is that where he's heading? Yep. Okay.
Oh, there's a Carno.
Okay.
I'll stand guard at the ocean.
So, is he... He's totally not aggroing right now?
He's running from us.
He's in fear mode.
I got a hit on him.
Yep.
He's down!
Success! Alright.
Got him. Okay.
Alright. I'll run interference. Make sure nothing eats him.
Okay. And...
Like this RG.
Okay.
Really?
And the Carno.
Level 48.
Good God.
Oh, yes, the Carno.
I can't... I'm
okay. It's a 16. Pike the heck out of him. He's dead.
I just... I'm sorry. I took a bite out of the...
Oh. Oh, you did. That's all right. It's whatever. It was too much work not to try and tame this guy. I'm pretty sure that the alpha we took down is dead. So,
okay.
And his torpor is not going down crazy fast. So, I'm going to go on a prime meat hunt.
Okay, I'm going to kill this other RG.
The RGs have a little prime. That's good.
Man.
And I'm going to grab a Bronto probably on the other side of the water. It shouldn't take too long.
Okay.
Oh, more. There are so many more aloes just up the beach.
Really?
Keep your eyes
yeah,
open, gentlemen. Yeah, there's a 3-pack right by this Bronto, just towards the river.
Okay.
Here, Chris, are you at the
no,
guy?
No, I'm guarding.
If they come your way, be prepared to hop on your birds.
Here, I got some prime.
Skedaddle.
Okay. Oh, he growls. Oh, we're fine.
Take some prime.
All right. I've got a bunch of prime. I'm incoming.
Probably won't eat it all, but...
Oh, we need regular...
I got that.
Some regular meat, if we can.
Oh,
Chris, are you able to
too, yeah.
load and unload my bird?
Right now, yes.
Okay.
Where are you?
Right here. I'm going to go grab this... Okay. I'm going to go grab this Carno, because that's got some prime on it, too.
Where's that aloe pack? Oh, there
all right.
we are.
You're ready.
All right, I'm right with you.
They're not too far away.
Well, kill him for some prime.
Yeah. Just keep him away, please.
Oh, it's a level 100. Oh, this is that original pack that was up on the mountain.
Oh, that's cool.
Perfect. Well, the 100 is our next target.
Okay.
Assuming that we like the 30 or whatever we got out of that.
All right. It's taming at 99.8% effectiveness,
oh,
which
brilliant.
Means I didn't hit him after all.
I got another Bronto here, but I should probably wait until you're ready for more prime, right?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah.
Okay, so Mick will keep an eye on those aloes, and we'll just keep gathering prime meat until this guy is tamed up. Beautiful. We will be back.
All right, we got an Allosaurus.
Yeah, it's up. It is up.
Wow.
Look
I
at
missed
him.
It. You didn't give me any warning.
Yeah, just randomly. It was like almost done, and then it randomly just finished. So
all
we
right.
got this lady.
Oh, we're all here.
Wonderful
perfect.
Lady.
Now,
no,
I like her.
Oh,
that is a really interesting size for a predator.
Oh,
yeah.
They
way bigger than a
Carno. I like them better than Rex's. The Rex heads are kind of weird shaped.
I like
his Rex's,
nice.
But... I'm biased.
Yeah.
I started liking Rexes as a 3-year-old.
Now.
Well, yeah, I mean, I like Rexes, but
I have a question.
This is a very handsome creature.
Now, we couldn't pick this thing up when it was wild. Can we pick it up when it's tamed? Because that would make life a lot easier.
I don't think so, but we can try.
Okay. Nope. So, nope, the answer is
sorry.
No.
The
yeah. answer is no. Do we have a saddle?
We do not, but I have the materials for it. If anybody's curious, it's 320 hide, 170 fiber, 30 ingots. And I'm going to unlock the engram right now because I haven't done that. I just want to see what it costs.
Here comes an RG. That's nice.
It's 35 engram points, which is pretty hefty, but I have learned it, so I'm happy to make it, guys, when we do get this guy back to somewhere safe.
Sure.
Yeah.
All right, sounds awesome.
Okay. All right, welcome back, guys. We ended our recording session without really recording an outro, so I was going to log on today just to do that. This is the Allosaurus that we tamed, and I really like the way that this dinosaur looks, but I didn't want to leave you hanging. I had a perfect plan for this episode. Step one was for us to tame an Allosaurus, or many, and then the end was to go ride them around, in my mind. And we didn't really get a chance to do that, nor did we get a chance to tame more than one. So we've got this guy, I can totally ride him around, but I have a quiet morning to myself, guys. So what I'm gonna go and do is try and find another pack of Allosauruses, try and thin them out, and try and tame up one or two more so we can get the true pack effect. I'm not even going to ride this guy until I've had a chance to attempt that, so I will come back with you. Alright guys, I still haven't found a pack, but I was just checking out the damage that that first pack did to the Death Run Motel, which is where I built for people who have just joined the server to do the initiation ritual. And we had someone in here last night with it looking like this. Welcome, by the way, to Arali the Geek, newest member of the server. I'm just going to put up a little warning sign, and we'll just make sure that people know that this isn't a particularly safe area anymore. So let's grab this. As soon as it's done, we'll throw it on the hotbar, and we'll just go put up a sign, just so people know, and it can help protect this side of it a little. There you go. I like it. Days without Allosaurus incident, zero. Perfect how that zero ended up on the second line. There we go, guys. I think I found my first pack. We're going to have to scout him out. And I may just go for the lowest level, easiest one. That's a 44 and it's not the alpha. Okay. So let's scope these guys out. They all came into range now. 44, 64, and 16. Interesting. Oh, okay. Screw off, you RG idiot. Unless you want to be murdered for Allosaurus meat. I'll be back, guys. Oh, they're not even fighting back. What's going on here? The Alpha hasn't told them to. That's interesting. So I'm just killing the Alpha right now. Okay, now they're mad. Okay, so the 16 is down. I'm going to try and leave that blue and green looking guy. Oh, no. Okay, well, you're going down then. I'll get your buddy. My Quetz is particularly powerful, and it's got a lot of health, so I'm not worried, but if you are in here on a smaller flyer, be extremely cautious. That biting attack really slows you down, and they do a decent chunk of damage. I don't know why. There's no alpha. Maybe without an alpha, they don't know what to do. So that guy's dead. Perfect. So what I'm going to do, is try and get this guy to calm down, and then I'll find a spot up this mountainside, and we'll start tranking him. This is perfect. This is the old stand on top of a rock and he can't get you technique. Assuming that it works, come back here. Okay, no technique is perfect with these idiots. He's gonna go down here. Pegged him with a few darts. Come on, big boy. Go to sleep. You don't want to be here. You want to be my pet. That's what you want. Oh, doing parkour back here. Okay. He's into rogue. Okay, one shot and he moves on. Come back for more. It's a good strategy if you have a high level Quetz. Oh, shoot. Okay, is he doing the runaway maneuver? It looks like he is. Alright, guys. I don't know if you were able to see the Megalodon there. But just as an FYI, when you get these guys, when you get their torpor down, They like to run, and they'll run away from you. So you can kind of hurt them. This is what SW Chris was doing last night. You can hurt them by getting in front of them in the water, but it's a little too late for our guy there. It's been a lot more difficult than I thought to try and solo tame one of these. I think we really benefited from having three guys with rifles and trank darts, and my trank dart supply is too low to attempt this again. So I'm going to head back to the Maw, and I will ride the beautiful beast we did manage to tame around and screw trying to get a pack for him. It's too much work. I will be back, guys. All right, welcome back, guys. I had to show you what riding and hunting on this thing was like. So I brought you back. We're just outside the Maw, and this is our Allosaurus. And I'm going to hop on, and we are going to take this thing for a spin and see what kind of damage we can do. Trike, you want to get wrecked? Okay. Now, so far, definitely not as strong as a Rex. A Rex might have finished this by now. But a Carno would still be in this fight for the most part. So it seemed to me, at least there, I wasn't terribly impressed with the attack, but we don't have these guys in a pack formation, and having them in a pack is where they really get their bonuses. You get a mate boost in the pack leader, get special bleeding attacks, and you need at least three in a pack to do it, and stamina is definitely an issue on this thing, so that's something we'll be pumping. If you want to go hunting more than one Fiomia and one Trike without stopping to rest, then you're going to need to up that stamina. So that's where our next couple levels will go. I'll let it recharge. What do you say we take on that Diplodocus over there? That's the biggest thing I see around. All right, big boy. You want a tango? Let's tango. I'm a ragdoll you so hard. Okay, this might be a high level one. Let's wait and see what kind of a Diplo we've taken on. He's not going down too easy. So just judging by how little damage he's taking, I think this is like a 75 or higher Diplo. We'll see. Come on, buddy. Stop. Now, the Diplodocus, they just push you back. They don't actually do any damage. You can see the health bar, although my stamina is almost all the way out. But when they hit you, they launch you pretty good. So I'm going to get to a point where we can recharge some stamina. And that will definitely need to be leveled up on this thing if you plan on hunting with it. At least the low level one we managed to tame. And if you're taming even lower level ones, as I've seen a lot of people doing on day one, had lots of 8s and 12s and 16s. If you're doing that, then yeah, definitely focus on some stamina. Because I'm out of it, the beast is exhausted, and I don't want him collapsing due to torpor. Most invincible Diplo ever. Either that, or the attack on this thing really isn't scary powerful. Because I stood in when I was trying to tame one there. I stood in and let it attack me over and over, and it didn't even wreck my armor. So they may not be as powerful as we're thinking, especially if they're on their own. Now, getting them in a pack, that might be a totally different story. I'm just fighting through the exhaustion to take this thing down. He's almost down. There's no way this thing isn't going down right now. It's very, very bloody. There, 76? Oh, am I not a genius? What did I say? Felt like a 75. And 75 isn't even a number we have on this server. Beautiful. So, guys, I think that just goes to show you a solo Allosaurus, while very cool looking and kind of a fun mount, it looks like a double-sized saddle, at least a two-rider saddle. I don't know that for sure. But besides looking very cool as a solo mount, you might need a much higher level one to get where you want to go. But getting them in a pack is what I was hoping to do today. It just ended up being a lot more work without my buddies Chris and Mick. So I'm going to wrap this episode up, guys. Thank you so much for watching. And if you haven't yet, go check out Mick Mastodon and SW Chris. Links to their channels are always in the description and near the top of it when they are in the video. So that's it. Thank you for watching, guys. I'm Unite the Clans. If you happen to be brand new to the channel and you are still watching, go to click the little letter I in the top right corner of your screen for the cards. Have a look around, and I promise you, you will like what you see on my channel. I play a lot of Ark Survival Evolved, from building to taming to caving, just about everything. So, that's gonna do it, and I will see you guys in the next episode.